company's website, visit the station and travel centre, or speak to a member or staff on the phone.